So my name is Ikram, Ikram Izrish. I am a pharmacist, and right now I am specializing in immunology, so I'm doing a residency in immunology. This is my fourth and final year. I am working in the Pasteur Institute of Algeria. And this year, this final year, I am working on a research project about the genetic polymorphism that is associated to autoimmune disease, and specifically I'm working on rheumatoid arthritis. So I'm looking for genes polymorphisms and try to see whether there is an association with rheumatoid arthritis. That's what I'm working on. Yeah.
So this is Khawla Atiyah, also a pharmacist and a final year resident in Pasteur Institute of Algeria. This year I'm working on autoimmune hepatitis. I'm working on the ELISA test on the anti-actin F. So yeah, that's it. I'm from Algeria too.
So I'm Sao Sanfiki. I'm a medical doctor, biologist, working as associate professor at the Laboratory of Immunology at the Habib Bourguiba University Hospital in Sfax, okay. Tunisia. I studied medicine at the Faculty of Medicine of Sfax. And also I have a master on bioengineering from the ENIS, the National School of Engineering of Sfax. My field of expertise is allergy, but also neuroimmunology. Sorry, but I'm a mother of three child. This is very important.
Yes, it is.
So it's, for the CV, it's very important.
Yeah, yes, no, that must have been a challenge trying to do the course and also your medical training while working from home, especially during the pandemic. So, Khawla and Ikram, you were involved with writing up content for a pre-course for the Immune Algeria. And I didn't know that you actually didn't do, your focus wasn't in allergy research. So what experience did you have writing these summaries for us? So Khawla and Ikram, you were involved with writing up content for a pre-course for the Immune Algeria. And I didn't know that you actually didn't do, your focus wasn't in allergy research. So what experience did you have writing these summaries for us?
For my part, I really enjoyed it because, as you said, I am not an expert in allergy. I focus on autoimmunity, so it was an opportunity for me to learn more about allergy, specifically that I would love to be a teacher, to teach in university after that. Mm-hmm. So preparing, like helping with the preparation of the course, it was really an amazing experience for me. I had to prepare to learn for me first, and then to try to write a pre-course. It was really a great experience. I really loved it, yeah.
Well, for me, I really enjoyed the experience. I was excited because I've prepared a lesson before about allergy. So this was not really new to me. It was easy. I also did some research on the web, so I've learned a lot. And also the preparation of MCQs and the discussion with them, with others later, it was amazing. So I really enjoyed it. I really learned a lot. And it really prepares you to be a teacher later, to be a professor or something. Yeah.
No, that's really great. You guys did a wonderful job helping set up the pre-course. Because it was...
I just wanted to add something, is that in Algeria, we study in French. So English is quite new. So we're used to do courses, but in French. So this time it was in English and it was challenging and it was a good experience in that way also.
Yeah.
No, that's great. Like, we wouldn't have known you're not Anglophone speakers, honestly, with the content you gave us. It's only if you told us that, oh, actually, I don't speak that much English, that maybe we'd have been like, But like, you did really well for Francophone speakers. It was amazing.
Thank you.
So this course was actually initially meant to happen face-to-face in Algeria. And obviously due to the travel restrictions in different countries, including in Algeria, this wasn't going to happen. So we decided to have this as an online course. So do you think there were any benefits from having the course online that you wouldn't have experienced face-to-face?
Yeah, sure. I think the flexibility it offers when it's online, because you're basically home and you feel like you're more, you're in your comfort zone compared to when you have to be present in a room and it's intimidating to be with some professors. Even when it comes to asking questions, I think it's better when you are, you are more comfortable when you are behind the screen than if you are present. I really enjoyed it. I didn't expect it to be that good, but I really liked it, the fact that it's online. It was easy, it was very fun. Yeah, I really enjoyed
it. Well, for me, to be honest, at first I thought it is not going to be as good as a face-to-face course, but I was wrong. It was very interactive. It was very informative. I really enjoyed it. It was the first time for me to attend an online course, and yeah, it's such a nice experience. Well, I think there's one important benefit of online courses is the fact that it is recorded, so I can check it anytime I want. I do a recap anytime I want. Yeah. One more thing is that I can attend future online courses from home without the need to travel. So this is a plus also. Yeah.
That's great. And for you, Salsan?
It's almost the same. Same thing. I didn't expect that it will be so successful that it has been. I felt that there will be some technical issues, and I was stressed. So, but now I think that it was a successful course, online course. This is the lecturers were able to convey the message to students, and in that has been in such a convivial and interactive way. And using new pedagogical tools, which is very, very, very interesting. I think it is a good, very good experience, definitely. And on the other hand, there is a record of the lectures, which is not available on face-to-face meetings. So it's a big advantage. And also, it has been more convenient than traveling and going to abroad to be able to attend such event. I think it is a good experience with many, many advantages.
Okay, that's really great that you really enjoyed the course, because we were a bit also unsure if the participants would actually enjoy the course. And I also concur, there are a lot of benefits with the online learning. It's also easier for us to prepare as Immunopedia, because we make sure that the faculty members do send us the presentations beforehand. We do have the recordings immediately, and it's much easier for us to like complete facilitating the course quicker, because there's less follow-up with the participants and also with the faculty members. So that's great, you really enjoyed it. And in addition to participating,
I just wanted to add something, is that it was very well organized somehow, that it's very interactive, and I love the idea of the MCQ, so that you keep the students engaged.
Yes.
So we had the MCQs and we would interact, and we had work to do outside of the online course, so we were really feeling like it was a serious course, and that it was nothing like an online course. We used to. Attendance is obligatory, and we were very engaged with the course. So this was a very good manner to do the course. I really enjoyed it. Yeah.
No, that's great. It's really great you guys enjoyed it. So in future, do you think you'd attend another online course facilitated by
Immunopedia? Yeah, definitely. Yes. Yes.